A July.
Amy is number one in her class. Varsity soccer. Perfect attendance. Today, Amy is taking yet another test, the biggest test of her life. No studying, no memorizing, no flashcards could prepare Amy for this test. This is the one test Amy wanted to fail. Don't let the test that decides your future be a pregnancy test.